MIB daily forecast for June 4th by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, initially rose heading to the 23,800 level to turn things positive, and then turned back around again to fall and form a shooting star, with the shooting star and the hammer from the day before. It looks like we're just simply going to grind sideways. Eventually, though, we feel the pullbacks will offer buying opportunities. We should continue to go higher, probably heading to 24,000 and then eventually 25,000.